got wasted, cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. I got wasted, cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. Repeat the cycle every day, I gotta start with a drink. My life been getting sorta crazy and I don't wanna think. I look myself right in the mirror and I don't even blink. Then I get angry, take the rest and pour it right in the sink. I know where this road goes, alcohol ain't my friend, but I keep drinking cause these demons roaming. Follow me around everywhere I go, it clouds my mind and soul. It turns my heart cold, but I keep drinking cause it makes me feel like I'm not alone. I'm having problems, my pride won't let me reach out. Looking at this bottle, having nothing but doubt. Don't wanna drink, but it keeps coming around and around and around. I got wasted, cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. I got wasted, cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. I know I need to quit. I gotta do better. Example to these kids, cause they watching when I'm there. But I'm scared, cause I've been chasing the man that I am. When I start to drink, he's cocky, confident, and he don't give a damn what you think. This world is beating me down and it's pushed me right to the brink. I take a shot every time because man, it helps me escape. I'm taking care of these people, but no one takes care of me. I wanna talk to somebody, but I feel no one relents. I need better now. I think I've lost my way. I'm having battles with faith, it's painted right on my face. I hope better times are coming. No chase, but I'm still running. I gotta take control, and I won't stop for nothing. Dear God, this is my test. Promise that I do my best. Just help me with this pain. I'm feeling pressure that is on my chest. I got wasted, cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. I got wasted, cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted.
There's a lot of questions that I have about the past. And I don't wanna hear it from a human. You made it, so you're the last person that I'm ever gonna ask. Tell me what's real, tell me what's fake. Why is everything about you a debate? What's the point of love? Every time I showed it, I was broken and it's forced me just to only wanna hate. Why is it only one you but multiple religions? Why does every conversation end in a division? Why does everybody wanna tell us how to live, but they won't listen to the same damn message that they give? Tell me how to feel, tell me what's wrong. I tried to call, pick up the phone. I'm on my own. Everybody says you coming back to man. Why the hell's it taking so long? Why do I hurt? Why is there pain? Why does everything good always have to change? Why does everybody try to profit off another man's work then destroy it just for monetary gain? Tell me, are you black or are you white? I don't even really care, I just really wanna know what's right. They've been saying one thing, but I've been looking in the book, and it seems like they've been lying for my whole damn life. tell me where I'm going. Is it heaven or hell? I just hope this message reads you well. Had a dream that I was walking with the devil. Don't remember how it feels, but I swear that I remember the smell. Looked me right into my eye and told me everything I wanted could be mine if I gave up and decided to sell. But I said I'd rather die than get mine. Now I'm here, no fear, one man with a story to tell. Dear God, where were you when I needed it? When I fucked up and repeated it? When they set the bar and I exceeded it? My life is like a book that they've been judging by a cover, but I've never took the time to fucking read this shit. I remember telling you my goals and my dreams, but you didn't even answer, so I guess you didn't believe in it. I remember sitting with a gun to my head trying to ask you for some help, but I guess you didn't believe it. I don't want religion, I need that spirituality. I don't want a church, I need people to call a family. I don't want to tell my sins to another sinner just because he's got a robe and he went to some academy. I don't want to read it in the book, I want to hear it from you. Don't want to learn it in my school because they're hiding the truth. Don't want to talk about it to another fucking human being, and that's the only reason that I even step in this booth. Dear God, how do I take this darkness and turn it into light? How do I believe in a concept where I speak to a man I've never seen with my own two eyes? How do I know that religion wasn't made just to separate the world and create a whole disguise just to keep us in these chains while the rich get richer and the poor pray to you and perpetuate a lie? How do I know this ain't some big joke? How can I have faith when there is no hope? How the hell does one man have $100 billion and we still have people on the street that are broke? There's a lot of things I want to talk about and get off my chest. I can't sleep because the devil won't let me rest. I used to know a fucking pastor in a church and I can still hear the screams of the kids he will fucking molest. Dear God! I'm supposed to fear you, but you ain't said shit. So maybe it's you who actually fears me. I don't know the answer, I just wanna see it clearly. So many lies and 1,000 different theories. All I wanna know is who really made religion, cause I know it wasn't you, but don't nobody believe me. No more lies, no more death. Bring back King, bring back X. Please, dear God, let their souls rest. Protect who's left and watch their steps. Dear God, I don't wanna have to ask you again. I just hope that you know that I'm still a believer. So I'll end this all by saying amen.
Nobody's seen what you've done in the dark, but if I put your life in this light, you would crumble and fight to survive or die. But bitch, I fucking knew that already. I ain't special, but I specialize in making you feel especially stupid for judging a human while you sit at home and the whole world can't watch what you do and I'll follow and hate all your movements. I ain't complaining, but I know the people who do it are sicker than me and I'm sick of the fights of my losers. Yeah, you think you know me cause you double tap on a picture. I hate the fact that you judge me, it's driving me crazy. So when it's too deep, I say fuck it and drown in some liquor. I write these verses in blood, I got chapters for days, my heart is a biblical scripture and I ain't a prophet, but I can predict that you'll never catch happiness till you're the picture. So please continue to laugh. If I'm a clown, you a circus act, but now I rap it's in a surgeon's mask. Cause I place every syllable in a deliverable fashion from first to last and cut back with a message that's hidden in melody, making them think and ask. If I was the one on the table pushing, giving birth to rap, maybe it was me. Maybe you like all my music but don't really actually love me. Maybe you just want a picture, maybe you just want to see me cause you need some money. Maybe you think that I'm happy, maybe you think in reality liking my post is repairing a hole when it's actually shaking and cutting the soul right out of me. I think I'm sick, I feel a rush of emotion whenever I post up a pic. I got a problem, I'm in the studio rapping while this girl is sucking my dick. She cut a hole in my heart, now I fill it with women who love me cause they think I'm rich. And if I be honest, I just was a bitch that I care, but I really do not give a shit. So what's your excuse? What helps you sleep? You leave a negative comment not knowing what you sow you will reap. I bet you smile when you post thinking you're hurting me, but you see the way the brain works, you become what you speak. I need peace, but y'all can offer that. I held my ground, I didn't sell my soul. I said fuck the fame, y'all can take that offer back. Fuck a shelf, you can't take me off the rack. All the fame is not worth the heart attack. You're insane, you're in pain, I can tell by what you're saying. But my bad,
I'm sorry.
I forgot you were fragile. I forgot someone who doesn't even know me told you I'm an asshole. I forgot that I'm the villain. I forgot that I've always spread positivity, but you think I didn't. I forgot that hatred stems from people who hate their own existence. I forgot I'm better off alone. I forgot I care for everyone's happiness, but forget about my own. I forgot I spend every waking second on my phone. Come join my circus, I'm recruiting. I'm taking everyone who passes judgment, bitch, that's including everyone who thinks it's so amusing to put me down while I'm pursuing the keyboard warriors that live online behind the screen. That's just an illusion. Come join my circus, you fucking bricks. I'll fuck you till you love me, then pay you to do some tricks. I need a doctor, I need a bag of nails and bricks to lay down on the floor, so if you fail to land a flip, you can feel what I felt when you tried to come sink my ship. Let me explain, you all help me financially gain. I spend my money on mental health books and read them just to control all my pain. I don't wear clothes, but bought this chain, and just like you, this chain is fake. I wear it to distract you from the blatant sadness written on my fucking face. What'd you expect? Did you think I was immune to what you were saying and didn't see all of the disrespect? Do you think I'm not human, have no feelings? Or maybe you think I'm fucking weak and now I'm pleading? Maybe you think I'm just too good and that I'm fucking cheating? Or maybe, just maybe, you're blind and the hate inside your heart clouds your eyes and your mind and your ears when I rhyme, even though we all know I'm one of the best of all time! Or maybe you're just a fucking bitch and I can't stop comparing me to people who are not in my league. Stop saying I don't believe in God just because you can't read. Stop making fake profiles so you can spam my feed. I'm not alone, I know there's millions out there just like me.
I can't forgive you. I'm done.
No.
I'm done this time.
Thank you.
I can't hide myself. I don't expect you to understand. I just hope I can explain what it's like to be a man. It's a lonely road, and they don't care about what you know. It's not about how you feel, but what you provide inside that home. Yeah, I know this life can really beat you down. You wanna scream, but you won't make a sound. Got so much weight that you've been holding, but won't show any emotion. As a man that goes unspoken, that we can't cry when life gets hard. Unconditional love for women, children, and dogs. We know that we just have to play our parts, and don't nobody give a damn about our broken hearts. Yeah, as a man, we gotta pave our way. Our only function is to work and slave. There's no respect for you if you ain't paid. You're disregarded as a human and you can't complain. And if you ever make it up and actually reach that place and find a woman that you love and give her your last name, you'll feel the things that you provide is only why she stays. And when you try to explain, you'll say, I can't hide myself. I don't expect you to understand. I just hope I can explain what it's like to be a man. It's a lonely road, and they don't care about what you know. It's not about how you feel, but what you provide inside that home. Don't give up, keep fighting. As a man, our sun is our horizon, and our father's actions play a role, and we end up like them. So they can't let us see them hurt, cause we'll embody what they do and start a generational curse. No wonder most men are so depressed, all the things that they can't express. They go to war, get thrown on the shelf, then go back to war with their mental health. Then grab that bottle and ask for help, try to pull themselves out of hell. Then fall back down and then realize that they gon' have to do it themselves. It's the circle of life. As a man, they don't know what you're worth till the day that you die, and that's when they start crying. Then move on to a man to confide in. That's why we feel we can't hide ourselves. We don't expect you to understand. We just hope we can explain what it's like to be a man. It's a lonely. I can't find myself. I get lost inside my brain. Think I might need help, but I pushed all them away. I took the cards they dealt, and there's nothing I can change. So when I'm by myself, I just pray for brighter days. Sometimes I sit and I reminisce about the good times. Wish I could get those back. I keep on running these races that go in my mind, and they go on these tracks. I'm not ready to erase all my memories. I fight depression and I let it get the best of me. Now there's nowhere to run, nowhere to go. Look around, there's liquor bottles all on the floor, filling
up the space inside my heart and my home. Drowning out these thoughts until they leave me alone.
I can't find myself. I get lost inside my brain. Think I might need help, but I pushed all them away. I took the cards they dealt, and there's nothing I can change. So when I'm by myself, I just pray for brighter days.
These thoughts are draining all my energy. I try to tell them to God, they said I'm going insane, and then they recommended therapy. And I go and talk to a man who's getting paid to explain. He started saying that the chemical imbalance is the reason that my brain ain't connecting to accomplishments associated with moving on in life and past the things that my heart cannot contain, so the happiness won't sustain. And he read me my options. He said, here goes a pill, only take two, eat a meal, and it'll numb how I feel.
I can't find myself. I get lost inside my brain. Think I might need help, but I pushed all them away. I took the cards they dealt, and there's nothing I can change. So when I'm by myself, I just pray for brighter days.
Should I drown all these thoughts or should I leave them to float? I've got all of my flaws living inside of this boat. I've been anchored in pain, the weight is making me choke. It's getting harder to breathe, it's pulling right at my throat. I've been hoping for change but don't know how to restart. They say you ain't a man when you're exposing your heart. Then they say you insane until it tears you apart. And then it cuts you so deep and they can tell by the scars. We can only see change when we accept who we are. Try to run from the shame and you won't ever get far. Don't you bottle the pain and live your life in the dark. You're meant to break from those chains and shine as bright as a star. Don't you ever tell yourself that your depression is the reason you won't make it, or that happiness is not in your cards. With our God, you can beat all the odds. Keep your faith and you'll never be lost and say,
I can't find myself. I get lost inside my brain. Think I might need help, but I pushed all them away. I took the cards they dealt, and there's nothing I can change. So when I'm by myself, I just pray for brighter days.
On earth at different levels, he knows the king we serve, so he hates and meddles and prays that we all burn and turn to rebels. He tried to get my soul, but I'll never settle. I walk this lonely road from the burbs to ghettos. I'll take the gift bestowed and return a vessel. I am the one they chose. Rebellious and always been sinner since birth. He knew that it would happen when he put us on this earth. We demonize religion, brought corruption to the church. We know the price of everything, but we don't know the worth. We spend all of our time idolizing false prophets. Comparison's the enemy, stop watching others' pockets. The social system's broken, we divide on every topic. They fabricate the truth and we all monetize the gossip. We know the problems and we see them but don't want to change. We're desensitized to every issue cause they let us profit off of people's pain. In this dystopian age, we are the game that he plays. And all the evil, deceitful people should shake our faith. I never seen God's eyes, but I seen the devil's. He walks with man on earth at different levels. He knows the king we serve, so he hates and meddles and prays that we all burn and turn to rebels. He tried to get my soul, but I'll never settle. I walk this lonely road from the burbs to ghettos. I'll take the gift bestowed and return a vessel. I am the one they chose.
Our God is an awesome artist. In perilous times we seek his grace as the world and the times we face turn fake in the face of the devil's mirages. In the midst of the pain, disdain, and the media's push of all this garbage, I pray that you keep your faith as the whole world breaks and the real get disregarded. It's about time that we take it back. The weight's too great for the camel's back. Strong men made life an easy task, and now the weak men feminize every act. In the church, in the workplace, every class, on the television screen, in the state of rap, all virtue.
Jews gone and it's made to black. We in hell on earth and it's gonna collapse. Integrity's lost, hedonism, we incentivize gods on the way the revolution will be televised. Gone too far, don't know if we can rectify. At those gates we will testify. So I'm saying it now for they counteract clockwise. We are living in times where the wicked is all right. The intelligent fall while the stupid is all thriving. The real get pushed aside.
Yeah, I never seen God's eyes, but I seen the devil's. He walks with men on earth at different levels. He knows the king we serve, so he hates and meddles and prays that we all burn and turn to rebels. He tried to get my soul, but I'll never settle. I walk this lonely road from the birth to ghettos. I'll take the gift bestowed and return a vessel. I am the one they chose. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Please burn every bridge that leads my life back to pain.
God, there's a lot of questions that I have about the past. And I don't want to hear it from a human. You made it, so you're the last person that I'm ever gonna ask. Tell me what's real, tell me what's fake. Why is everything about you a debate? What's the point of love? Every time I showed it, I was broken, and it's forced me just to only want to hate. Why is it only one you but multiple religions? Why does every conversation end in a division? Why does everybody want to tell us how to live, but they won't listen to the same damn message that they give? Tell me how to feel, tell me what's wrong. I tried to call, pick up the phone, I'm on my own. Everybody says you coming back to man. Why the hell's it taking so long? Why do I hurt? Why is there pain? Why does everything good always have to change? Why does everybody try to profit off another man's work, then destroy it just for monetary gain? Tell me, are you black or are you white? I don't even really care, I just really wanna know what's right. They've been saying one thing, but I've been looking in the book, and it seems like they've been lying for my whole damn life. Tell me where I'm going. Is it heaven or hell? I just hope this message greets you well. Had a dream that I was walking with the devil. Don't remember how it feels, but I swear that I remember the smell. Looked me right into my eye and told me everything I wanted could be mine if I gave up and decided to sell. But I said I'd rather die than get mine. Now I'm here, no fear, one man with a story to tell. Dear God, where were you when I needed it? When I fucked up and repeated it? When they set the bar and I exceeded it? My life is like a book that they've been judging by a cover, but I've never took the time to fucking read the shit. I remember telling you my goals and my dreams, but you didn't even answer, so I guess you didn't believe in it. I remember sitting with a gun to my head trying to ask you for some help, but I guess you didn't believe it. I don't want religion, I need that spirituality. I don't want a church, I need people to call a family. I don't want to tell my sins to another sinner just because he's got a robe and he went to some academy. I don't want to read it in the book, I want to hear it from you. Don't want to learn it in my school because they hiding the truth. Don't want to talk about it to another fucking human being, and that's the only reason that I even step in this booth. Dear God, how do I take this darkness and turn it into light? How do I believe in a concept where I speak to a man I've never seen with my own two eyes? How do I know that religion wasn't made just to separate the world and create a whole disguise just to keep us in these chains while the rich get richer and the poor pray to you and perpetuate a lie? How do I know this ain't some big joke? How can I have faith when there is no hope? How the hell does one man have $100 billion and we still have people on the street that are broke? There's a lot of things I want to talk about and get off my chest. I can't sleep because the devil won't let me rest. I used to know a fucking pastor in a church, and I can still hear the screams of the kids he will fucking molest. Dear God! I'm supposed to fear you, but you ain't said shit, so maybe it's you who actually fears me. I don't know the answer, I just wanna see it clearly. So many lies and 1,000 different theories. All I wanna know is who really made religion, cause I know it wasn't you, but don't nobody believe me. No more lies, no more death. Bring back King, bring back X. Please, dear God, let their souls rest. Protect who's left and watch their steps. Dear God, dear God, dear God. I don't wanna have to ask you again. I just hope that you know that I'm still a believer, so I'll end this all by saying amen.
Can't find myself, I get lost inside my brain. Think I might need help, but I pushed all them away. I took the cards they dealt, and there's nothing I can change. So when I'm by myself, I just pray for brighter days. Sometimes I sit and I reminisce about the good times. Wish I could get those back. I keep on running these races that go in my mind, and they go on these tracks. I'm not ready to erase all my memories. I fight depression and I let it get the best of me. Now there's nowhere to run, nowhere to go. Look around, there's liquor bottles all on the floor, filling up the space inside my heart and my home. Drowning out these thoughts until they leave me alone. I can't find myself, I get lost inside my brain. Think I might need help, but I pushed all them away. I took the cards they dealt, and there's nothing I can change. So when I'm by myself, I just pray for brighter days. These thoughts
thoughts are draining all my energy. I tried to tell them to God, they said I'm going insane. And then they recommended therapy. And I go and talk to a man who's getting paid to explain. He started saying that the chemical imbalance is the reason that my brain ain't connecting to accomplishments associated with moving on in life and past the things that my heart cannot contain. So the happiness won't sustain. And he read me my options. He said, here goes a pill, only take two, eat a meal, and it'll numb how I feel. I can't find myself. I get lost inside my brain. Think I might need help. But I pushed up and away. I took the cause they dealt. And there's nothing I can change. So when I'm by myself, I just pray for brighter days.
Should I drown all these thoughts or should I leave them to float? I've got all of my flaws living inside of this boat. I've been anchored in pain, the weight is making me choke. It's getting harder to breathe, it's pulling right at my throat. I've been hoping for change but don't know how to restart. They say you ain't a man when you're exposing your heart. Then they say you insane until it tears you apart. And then they cut you so deep and they can tell by the scars. We can only see change when we accept who we are. Try to run from the shame and you won't ever get far. Don't you bottle the pain and live your life in the dark. You're meant to break from those chains and shine as bright as a star. Don't you ever tell yourself that your depression is the reason you won't make it. All that happiness is not in your cards. With our God, you can beat all the odds. Keep your faith and you'll never be lost and say,
I can't find myself. I get lost inside my brain. Think I might need help.
I think I might need.
But I pushed up and away. I took the cause they dealt. And there's nothing I can change. So when I'm by myself, I just pray for brighter days.
Nobody's seen what you've done in the dark, but if I put your life in this light, you would crumble and fight to survive or die. But bitch, I fucking knew that already. I ain't special, but I specialize in making you feel especially stupid for judging a human while you sit at home and the whole world can't watch what you're doing or follow and hate all your movements. I ain't complaining, but I know the people who do it are sicker than me, and I'm sick of the fights of my losers. Yeah, you think you know me because you double tap on a picture. I hate the fact that you judge me, it's driving me crazy. So when it's too deep, I say fuck it and drown in some liquor. I write these verses in blood, I got chapters for dates, and my heart is a biblical scripture. And I ain't a prophet, but I can predict that you'll never catch happiness till you're the picture. So please continue to laugh. If I'm a clown, you a circus act. But now I rap, it's in a surgeon's mask. Cause I place every syllable in a deliverable fashion from first to last. And cut back with a message that's hidden in melody, making them think and ask. If I was the one on the table pushing, giving birth to rap, maybe it was me. Maybe you like all my music, but don't really actually love me. Maybe you just want a picture. Maybe you just want to see me cause you need some money. Maybe you think that I'm happy. Maybe you think in reality, liking my post is repairing a hole when it's actually shaking and cutting the soul right out of me. I think I'm sick. I feel a rush of emotion whenever I post up a pic. I got a problem. I'm in the studio rapping while this girl is sucking my dick. She cut a hole in my heart, now I fill it with women who love me cause they think I'm rich. And if I be honest, I just was a bitch and I care, but I really do not give a shit. So what's your excuse? What helps you sleep? You leave a negative comment not knowing what you sow, you will reap. I bet you smile when you post, thinking you're hurting me. But you see, the way the brain works, you become what you speak. I need peace, but y'all can offer that. I held my ground, I didn't sell my soul. I said fuck the fame, y'all can take that offer back. Fuck a shelf, you can't take me off the rack. All the fame is not worth the heart attack. You're insane, you're in pain. I can tell by what you're saying, but my bad.
I'm sorry.
I forgot you were fragile. I forgot someone who doesn't even know me told you I'm an asshole. I forgot that I'm the villain. I forgot that I've always spread positivity, but you think I didn't. I forgot that hatred stems from people who hate their own existence. I forgot I'm better off alone. I forgot I care for everyone's happiness, but forget about my own. I forgot I spend every waking second on my phone. Come join my circus. I'm recruiting. I'm taking everyone who passes judgment, bitch, that's including everyone who thinks it's so amusing to put me down while I'm pursuing the keyboard warriors that live online behind the screen. That's just an illusion. Come join my
bricks. I'll fuck you till you love me, then pay you to do some tricks. I need a doctor, I need a bag of nails and bricks to lay down on the floor, so if you fail to land a flip, you can feel what I felt when you tried to come sink my ship. Let me explain, you all help me financially gain. I spend my money on mental health books and read them just to control all my pain. I don't wear clothes, but bought this chain, and just like you, this chain is fake. I wear it to distract you from the blatant sadness written on my fucking face. What'd you expect? Did you think I was immune to what you were saying and didn't see all of the disrespect? Do you think I'm not human, have no feelings? Or maybe you think I'm fucking weak and now I'm pleading? Maybe you think I'm just too good and that I'm fucking cheating? Or maybe, just maybe, you're blind and the hate inside your heart clouds your eyes and your mind and your ears when I rhyme, even though we all know I'm one of the best of all time! Or maybe you're just a fucking bitch and I can't stop comparing me to people who are not in my league. Stop saying I don't believe in God just because you can't read. Stop making fake profiles so you can spam my feed. I'm not alone, I know there's millions out there just like me.
I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. Repeat the cycle every day, I gotta start with a drink. My life been getting sorta crazy and I don't wanna think. I look myself right in the mirror and I don't even blink. Then I get angry, take the rest and pour it right in the sink. I know where this road goes, alcohol ain't my friend, but I keep drinking cause these demons roaming. Follow me around everywhere I go, it clouds my mind and soul. It turns my heart cold, but I keep drinking cause it makes me feel like I'm not alone. I'm having problems, my pride won't let me reach out. Looking at this bottle, having nothing but doubt. Don't wanna drink, but it keeps coming around and around and around. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted. I know I need to quit. I gotta do better. Example to these kids, cause they watching when I'm there. But I'm scared, cause I've been chasing the man that I am. When I start to drink, he's cocky, confident, and he don't give a damn what you think. This world is beating me down and it's pushed me right to the brink. I take a shot every time because man, it helps me escape. I'm taking care of these people, but no one takes care of me. I wanna talk to somebody, but I feel no one relents. I need better now. I think I've lost my way. I'm having battles with faith. Painted right on my face.
I hope better times are coming. No chase, but I'm still running. I gotta take control, and I won't stop for nothing. Dear God, this is my test. Promise that I do my best. Just heal me with this pain. I feel in pressure that is on my chest.
I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted.
Walks with men on earth at different levels. He knows the king we serve, so he hates and meddles and prays that we all burn and turn to rebels. He tried to get my soul, but I'll never settle. I walk this lonely road from the burbs to ghettos. I'll take the gift bestowed and return a vessel. I am the one they chose. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Rebellious and always been sinner since birth. He knew that it would happen when he put us on this earth. We demonize religion, brought corruption to the church. We know the price of everything, but we don't know the worth. We spend all of our time idolizing false prophets. Comparison's the enemy, stop watching others' pockets. The social system's broken, we divide on every topic. They fabricate the truth and we all monetize the gossip. We know the problems and we see them but don't want to change. We're desensitized to every issue cause they let us profit off of people's pain. In this dystopian age, we are the game that he plays. And all the evil, deceitful people should shake our faith. I never seen God's eyes, but I seen the devil's. He walks with man on earth at different levels. He knows the king we serve, so he hates and meddles and prays that we all burn and turn to rebels. He tried to get my soul, but I'll never settle. I walk this lonely road from the burbs to ghettos. I'll take the gift bestowed and return a vessel. I am the one they chose. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Our God is an awesome artist. In perilous times we seek his grace as the world and the times we face turn fake in the face of the devil's mirages. In the midst of the pain, disdain, in the media's push of all this garbage, I pray that you keep your faith as the whole world breaks and the real get disregarded. It's about time that we take it back. The weight's too great for the camel's back. Strong men made life an easy task, and now the weak men feminize every act. In the church, in the workplace, every class, on the television screen, in the state of rap. All virtue's gone and it's fade to black. We in hell on earth and it's gonna collapse. Integrity's lost, hedonism, we incentivize gods on the way the revolution will be televised. Gone too far, don't know if we can rectify. At those gates we will testify. So I'm saying it now for the counter clockwise. We are living in times where the wicked is all rise. The intelligent fall while the stupid is all thrive. And the real get pushed aside. Yeah.
I never seen God's eyes, but I seen the devil's. He walks with men on earth at different levels. He knows the king we serve, so he hates and meddles and prays that we all burn and turn to rebels. He tried to get my soul, but I'll never settle. I walk this lonely road from the birth to ghettos. I'll take the gift bestowed and return a vessel. I am the one they chose.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I can't forgive you. I'm done.
No.
I'm done this time.
It's on my head, you
day, I can't give it up, no. I think about it every day, I cannot go to sleep. I need to say my heart hurts in the worst possible way, yeah. You came first, but now we have to go our separate ways. And then I went and took you back. My boy said I was crazy, that you'd do it again, and that you'd manipulate me. I didn't listen, thought that I knew better. Thought if I left that, I could never do better. First love, first time, I'm sick. She got a spell on me. That girl's a fucking witch. She casted hell on me. I feel like I'm a bitch. This is a shell of me. Fool me once, shame on you. Twice now I'm looking like a fool. My head hurts and I don't know what to do. I made a song to say my heart hurts.
I can't hide myself. I don't expect you to understand. I just hope I can explain what it's like to be a man. It's a lonely road, and they don't care about what you know. It's not about how you feel, but what you provide inside that home. This life can really beat you down. You wanna scream but you won't make a sound. Got so much weight that you've been holding but won't show any emotion. As a man that goes unspoken, that we can't cry when life gets hard. Unconditional love for women, children and dogs. We know that we just have to play our parts, and don't nobody give a damn about our broken hearts, yeah. As a man we gotta pave our way. Our only function is to work and slave. There's no respect for you if you ain't paid. You're disregarded as a human and you can't complain. And if you ever make it up and actually reach that place and find a woman that you love and give her your last name, you'll feel the things that you provide is only why she stays. And when you try to explain, you'll say I can't hide myself. I don't expect you to understand. I just hope I can explain what it's like to be a man. It's a lonely road, and they don't care about what you know. It's not about how you feel, but what you provide inside that home. Don't give up, keep fighting. As a man, our sun is our horizon, and our father's actions play a role, and we end up like them. So they can't let us see them hurt, cause we'll embody what they do and start a generational curse. No wonder most men are so depressed, all the things that they can't express. They go to war, get thrown on the shelf, then go back to war with their mental health. Then grab that bottle and ask for help, try to pull themselves out of hell. Then fall back down and then realize that they gon' have to do it themselves. It's the circle of life. As a man, they don't know what you're worth till the day that you die. And that's when they start crying, then move on to a man to confide in. That's why we feel we can't hide ourselves. We don't expect you to understand. We just hope we can explain what it's like to be a man.
can't forgive you. I'm done.
No.
I'm done this time.
Let's go.
Song to say, my heart hurts.